CoolSculpting targets and cools fat cells to temperatures that trigger their natural death. Importantly, because lipids in fat crystallize faster than normal cells, there is no damage to nerves or other tissue. Over the next few weeks and months, the fat cells shrink and begin to die as the patient's own body metabolizes them and naturally eliminates them. The overall fat layer is significantly reduced, which results in a noticeable and measurable reduction in the fat bulge around the targeted flank.